Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Gonna jump.
Fuck, man. I got the same model at home.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. Stay sharp. I want everybody ready to go at any second.
Leave us alone! I want all of you out of here now!
Another one wounded on the balcony. We have to evacuate him ASAP.
android has been registered. CyberLife thanks you for your purchase.
You know it!
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
Serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car.
When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. But taking one more life won't do you any good. I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
We are all the result of the choices we've made. Every decision, every word, every silence defines who we are, who we will be, who we could have been. You can choose to live with your head down, stay in line, obey orders, and become who everybody wants you to be. Or you can choose to stand up, fight for what you believe in, and become who you really are. Through our decisions, we write our own story. Now it's time to make my choices, to decide who I will be. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. My mission is to stop the deviants. That's what I was designed to be. But what I do now is up to you.
You